Hi guys, welcome to question bank. Today I am going to show you 9th class English subject first unit A1, the snake and the mirror question answers. First we will see in textbook how many questions are there. After that we will see that all questions answer in question bank. Guys, you can see here we have your unit 1, reading A, the snake and the mirror. Today I'm going to show you these two questions answer also. And guys, you can see here, answer the following questions. In this we have total 8 questions, and you can see here we have your second bit also in that. And after that you can see here we have your vocabularies in that, we have one second bit also. Today I'm going to show you this all questions answer. Okay, watch till end video, definitely you will get your all questions answer of this chapter. Please guys, watch till end video. Okay, so let's start the video. Okay, as you can see here we have your theme homework unit 1, reading A, the snake and the mirror. Today I am going to show you first unit reading A. First I want to show you these two questions answers. Guys, you can see here we have your two questions answer. After the oral discuss, you can see here we have some oral oral discuss is continuously moving in next page also. Let's turn the page. And guys, you can see here oral discuss we have till here. Okay, so let's move to the question answers and vocabulary that all. And guys, first you can see here we have your reading A, the snake and the mirror summary. First we will see summary. Summary is continuously moving in next page also. Guys, you can see here up to here we have summary, and after that we have your some glossaries. Glossaries also continuously moving in next page, not ending here only. Let's turn the page. And guys, you can see here we have your, okay, let's move slow. Please guys, watch till end video, definitely you will get your all questions answers. And guys, okay, so let's move to the answer the following questions. Guys, first I want to show you first question in textbook. After that I want to show you that question answer on question bank. As you can see here, first bit answer the following questions. In that first question you can see here, now we will see first question answer in question bank. Guys, you can see here answer the following question, first question, and you can see here first question answer. Please guys, like this video, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more videos. Okay, so let's move to the second question. Guys, you can see here in textbook second question. Now we will see second question answer in question bank. Guys, you can see here we have your second question and second question answer we have in two lines. Okay, so let's move to the third question. And guys, you can see here we have your third question in textbook. Third question, now we'll see third question answer in question bank. Guys, you can see here third question and third question answer up to here we have. Guys, if you want this all questions answer this of this chapter, please check out link in the description for all question answers photos. Go and check out from there. And guys, I am upload already 10th class all subjects question answers videos. Please check out from here in I button 10th class question answers videos. And in future I am going to upload 9th class all subject question answers photos, all question answers photos videos also. Please like this video, share with your friends, and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to turn on bell icon. In future I am going to upload all question answers videos and photos. Okay, so let's move to the fourth question. Guys, you can see here we have your fourth question and textbook. Now we'll see fourth question answer and question bank. Okay, so let's move to the fourth question answer. Guys, you can see here we have your fourth question, and you can see here we have like this fourth question answer up to here. Okay, so let's move to the fifth question. Guys, you can see here we have your fifth question and fifth question answer up to here we have. Guys, you can see our fifth question and fifth question answer up to here we have. Okay, so let's move to the sixth question, guys. You can see here we have a sixth question and sixth question answer after here we have. Okay, so let's move to the seventh question. Guys, you can see here we have our seventh question and now we'll see seventh question answer and question bank. Guys, you can see here we have our seventh question and seventh question answer. Guys, seventh question answer is continuously moving in next page also. Let's turn the page. Guys, you can see here up to here we have seventh question answer. Okay, so let's move to the eighth question answer. Guys, you can see here in textbook eighth question. Now we will see eighth question answer in question bank. Guys, you can see here eighth question and eighth question answer up to here we have. Yes, let's move to the second bit. Guys, you can see here we have your second bit and we have like this table. Now we will see this table answer. Guys, you can see here we have your table and like this we have some answers. Okay, so let's move to the vocabulary. Guys, you can see here we have your vocabulary and you can see here vocabulary questions. Guys, you can see here like this we have vocabulary questions. Now we'll see vocabulary questions answer. And guys, you can see here we have your down vocabulary question answers. First question answer is, guys, you can see here we have your answers. First question answer is A. Second question answer is B. Like this we have six questions answers. Okay, so let's move to the second bit in vocabulary. Guys, you can see here second bit in vocabulary. Okay, so let's move to this question answer. Guys, you can see here we have your this question and answer in this we have like this in table. Okay, so let's move to the third question. Guys, you can see here third bit. Sorry, I told you third question. Sorry, guys. This is third bit in vocabulary. Guys, you can see here like this we have question. And down you can see here like this we have questions. Okay, so let's see this question answer. Guys, you can see here we have third bit answer. You can see here third bit and third bit answer. You can see here we have like these answers. Okay, so let's move to the grammar. Grammar first bit. Guys, you can see here grammar. Read the following sentence from the story. Like this we have some questions in grammar. Now we will see this all questions answer. Up to here we can see a questions. Now we will see this all questions answer. Guys, you can see a grammar starting from here only, but in this we don't have answers. Let's turn the page. And guys, you can see here we have your answers. First one answer, like this we have answers. Guys, you can see here we have your question and you can see here down we have your answers. Question and answer total like this we have six questions and answer. Okay, so let's move to the second bit in grammar part. As you can see here second bit in grammar part, like this we have questions. Okay, so let's move to this all questions answers. Okay, so you can see here second bit starting from here only, like this we have look at the following like this we have some questions and after that we have your questions down also, and after that that second bit is continuously moving in next page also. Guys, you can see here we have your answers. First one answer is set up, look out. Second one take time off, get up. Fourth one is get up. Fifth one question answer is take off. Sixth one is lead on. Like this we have questions answer. Okay, so let's move to the writing first bit. Guys, you can see here writing first bit question and textbook. Now we will see first bit question answer in question bank. Guys, you can see here writing and first bit first question answer. You can see here guys, this answer is continuously moving in next page also. Please guys, if you can't see this video clearly, please check out for question answers photos. In future I am going to upload all subjects, all subject question answers videos. Please check it out in my channel. In future I am going to upload. Okay, so let's turn the page. And guys, you can see here that question answer is continuously moving in next page also. Next page I told you now. Okay, so you can see here. Till end we have your first bit answer. Please guys, subscribe to my channel and don't forget to turn on bell icon. Link in the description for this all. This chapter question answers photos, please check it out. And in future I am going to upload all question answers videos in this channel of all subjects. Okay, let's move to the second bit in writing. Guys, you can see here second bit question like this we have. Let's move to the this question answer. Guys, you can see here like this we have one poster. The Hyderabad Laughing Club. You can see here like this we have for sure, I think. And after that like this we have down answer. This answer is continuously moving. Sorry guys, this is I think sorry guys, this is question only. This is one question, answer is this is all one till table down. You can say up to here we have question only. After that you can see here a answer will starting from here. Draw poster and let's turn the page. Guys, answer is like this we have. I don't know where is from answer, where is from question. I am in confused. If you know, please write down in your notes. Complete your notes. Okay guys, thanks for watching this video. Please guys, subscribe to my channel and don't forget to turn on bell icon. In future I am going to upload all question answers videos in this channel. And guys, please guys, like this video and comment down which chapter do you want next video in which chapter do you want. Please comment down. And how is this video, please comment down. Okay guys, thanks for watching this video. We will meet in next video. Thanks for watching this video.